A man is under arrest after investigators say that he tried to sneak contraband into the Yazoo County Jail. Deputies say that they caught Argus Harris trying to throw a bag over the fence at the Yazoo County Regional Correctional Facility. Harris is charged with introducing contraband into a correctional facility, simple possession of marijuana, resisting arrest, and disorderly conduct. He was booked into the Yazoo County Regional Correctional Facility.